When defending, you can barricade door and window frames to slow down attackers and cut off their line of sight. You have an unlimited number of barricades and can barricade as much as you want to secure your position. Barricades have limited durability. A single melee hit from an attacker is enough to break through. 3 melee hits and they'll collapse completely. Barricades can also be destroyed by gunfire. Some firearms are more effective than others. For instance, a shotgun is likely to be more efficient than a pistol. Breach charges can easily break through a barricade. Deploy the breach charge, step aside, and trigger it remotely to take out the barricade. Residual smoke and debris will provide some cover as you utilize the new line of sight. Many floors can be partially broken and shot through. For instance, wooden and vinyl floors can be partially destroyed while concrete and marble floors cannot. Floors are only breachable through the trap doors. By detonating a breach charge on the trapdoor, you can create a passageway to the floor below. Defenders can deploy reinforcements on the trapdoors to prevent breaching from the floor above you.